program contains a large database of standardized parts used in mechanical projects. During insertion of elements into the drawing, it is possible to choose length from the selected type of series. Thanks to this function, it is easier to select the right element that fits the requirements of the project. Thanks to the Quick Edit function, user can easily change the length of elements that have been already inserted into the drawing. CADprofi Mechanical allows to insert welds views. Weld dimensions can be specified by the user or indicated from the drawing. User can find in the program typical descriptions that are used in creation of mechanical drawings. These descriptions are prepared in accordance to the national and international standards, including PN, N, ISO and DIN. When inserting circle axes, user can use the Insert Multiple option, thanks to which he can insert axes for many circles without the need of repeating the command. CADprofi program contains additional commands that make it easier to create technical drawings. When inserting circle axes, user can use the Insert Multiple option, thanks to which he can insert axes for many circles without the need of repeating the command. Program automatically inserts axes between the indicated lines or polylines. Specifications Creator allows to prepare various specifications which can be inserted into the drawing, as for example in a table view. Thanks to CADprofi program, user can create various diagrams and technological, block and functional schemes. CADprofi Mechanical contains a scheme editor that facilitates the creation of hydraulic and pneumatic schemes. Thanks to the Quick Edit option, user can easily copy the selected symbol. After inserting a symbol, we can easily connect it with other symbols or lines. It is possible to automatically insert insertion points. Program contains a library of elements used in creation of vessels, heat exchangers and other apparatus. All elements can be inserted directly from the program library. Thanks to the Insert Similar function, it is possible to quickly find the needed element in the library, and thanks to this insert to the drawing a similar element. A unique feature of our program is the possibility to design heat exchangers with automatic placement of tubes in the corpus. Afterwards, it is possible to check the number of tubes in each heat exchanger section. The Profiles and Steel Shapes library allows user to easily create any kind of construction projects. Thanks to info blocks, user can insert to the drawing a special block, whose attributes can be included in specifications, but it won't be visible on printouts. You can find more videos at CADprofi.com.